Suicidal sentences, they keep up from my coffin. Pyong La Motors is a North Korean car company founded in 1999 as a joint venture between the North Korean state through the Yongbong Company and the South Korean Unification Church owned by Reverend Sun Myung-moon. They built a new car factory in Nampo, South Pyongyang, and the church owned 70% of the company, while the Yongbong Company owned the 30% by the North Korean state. Mekong Auto Corporation was connected to the church and it owned a license agreement to manufacture Fiat vehicles. This is why the first Pyonghwa cars were old Fiat models. Later, after the Fiat deal expired, Pyonghwa kept building original Mekong Auto ICE and knockoff of various Chinese cars from brands such as SAIC Volkswagen, FAW, Great Wall, DFSK, Brilliance, and Jinbei vans and buses. It has various model names related to the type of cars. Quipalam for low and medium size cars. Thank you. Sangma, or some jewelry for trucks and buses.